and get my back.
Okay.
Hopefully you see the looks like it's going to be right.
I'm just trying to hold down on my focus. And then you just need to put something in the system where as soon as I come, it's enough. So, I have two right here that I've done.
denied that shooting lane, the left one. And then as soon as I come, you can switch off. But you know, Travis, you can go this way or baseline.
Woo! That was nice. Yeah,
last year.
Okay.
not jumping until the ball goes. But that's where we're staying in too far, and then we have further to jump is when the ball goes. When we know ahead of time that we need to be like, I'm going to come in, he's going to go as far as he can, and we're going to be talking. And then he's coming in, I'm going as far as I can. But I can't go as far as I can until I know that he's coming around this corner. So we're reading each other like that. And that's where, if you guys did that, you'd be closer for the jump and faster.
I'm in. Shot.
Yeah.